including Coraline by Neil Gaiman.
It looks very interesting.
Yeah, indeed.
That's a nice book you got there.
Thanks.
May I take a look?
Sure. Yeah.
Wow, the illustration is scary but beautiful.
Yeah, so dreadful but fascinating.
I don't even like horror stories. It makes me can go sleep at night.
I see. But this story is not that scary. The main character, she's a little girl and she's so brave. You should read it too.
Sure, I will.
What are you doing here anyway? It's been a couple minutes since you got here.
I'm looking for a friend. We want to do our group task.
Have you contacted your friend?
Yeah, I've called her a million times and she didn't answer her phone.
I see. Can I continue my book? I'm halfway through the ending.
Oh, I'm sorry for disturbing your reading time.
No problem.
Are you Dave?
Chill out, I'm still trying to breathe. I know, I'm sorry. I forgot about our appointment. I got lost in time.
How dare you forget our group task? You know, I've cancelled my routine hangout with my friend for our group at what we're doing anyway.
I was preparing things for my birthday party and when I'm on my way, my motorcycle stops working, so I run to here. I'm in such bad luck today.
I know that it's your birthday tomorrow, but it's our group test, Lara.
Elvi, I'm terribly sorry.
I can forgive you that easy. You know, what about our group test? We have to submit it tomorrow.
Okay, let's do it now. And if you cannot finish it now, I will do the rest of it.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. You have my word.
Okay, forget it. I forgive you. You don't have to finish it by yourself. We will finish it together.
Okay, thank you, Elvi.
She walked away through a cheap pack of cigarettes. Hard liquor mixed with a bit of intellect.
Hi Julie, what's up?
Hey Shanya, have you seen any new movie at the cinema?
I haven't catch up anything.
Do you have time tomorrow afternoon?
Yeah, I guess. No class for tomorrow, I'm free all day.
What if you go with me to watch Murder on the Orient Express?
Yeah, sure. That movie is an adaptation of my favorite book, but actually I haven't read it. I really want to read, but I don't have money for that.
Let's meet at 2 PM tomorrow.
At the cinema?
Yes, at the cinema.
You will come, won't you? You left me all alone the last time you invited me.
I'm really sorry for that. This time I will come and after the movie I'll buy the book for you.
Okay, you don't have to do that.
No, it's okay. Please accept that as my apology.
Okay, alright. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, I think we've met before. Did you study at Rivalder Junior High School?
Yeah, I did. We were classmates, weren't we?
Do you know each other?
I think so. I'm Lara.
Yes, I remember you now. You're the one with two ponytails. My name is Shanya.
Yeah, Shanya. I knew Daddy's was you. By the way, are you free tomorrow?
I got plans. Why?
I will be holding a birthday party tomorrow. I also invited our friends for junior high school. We can make a reunion too.
I really wanted to come. I'll call you later. perhaps I can cancel my plan with my friend. Can I get your contact?
Okay, 0852658 5 1 and 5.
Okay, I will call you later.
Okay, I hope you will come tomorrow.
Me too. I haven't met my friends from junior high school in a long time. Well, actually, I have to go home now. I have something to do.
Okay, see you tomorrow.